put it in your mouth because it is delicious. It's made from fresh apples, which are known to be nutritious. It's gluten-free, no barley or rye. It's handmade in Vermont by someone like this guy. He turns the apples into juice and then the juice into a party. Puts the party in the bottle, twist the top to get it started. Put a mammal on the label and the name just stuck. It's a hard apple cider, but we call it Woodchuck.